What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Brayden's Adventures. If you don't already know who I am, I'm Brayden Kopp. I'm a landscape photographer. And on this channel, we'll be going to different cities, states, get some national park photos, go to forest preserves, different things like that. So on this adventure, we're going to go to the Ozarks, but make a pit stop in St. Louis. If you decide to stick around for the rest of the video, you'll get to see some sweet photos from down in the city at nighttime to the cool sunsets reflecting off the lake in the Ozarks. So let's get this adventure rolling. See you then.
I'm in town, yeah. Party's going down, yeah. Shoot 'em down, with a 50 round, yeah. Run the town, ballin' how you at about, yeah. So much money, damn it, I'll forget to count, yeah. Look at my bank account, yeah. Look at the cash amount, yeah. I get the
Well, obviously we're not in St. Louis. We decided to drive the full 9 hours plus and just get to the Ozarks right away. So sorry again from in the beginning of the video when I said that we could get some cool footage of downtown St. Louis, but I mean, as you saw just right there, we still have a pretty good view. So as soon as it starts getting nighttime or darker out, not nighttime, but as soon as it starts getting darker out, then we can get down to the lake and get some sweet reflection shots off of the water. Maybe get a sunset picture, but yeah. See you then.
I do the dash amount. Look at my bank account. Look at the cash amount. I get the cash amount. I just be cashing out. Walking that bitch and I'm faded. I fuck that bitch when I'm faded. I got the M and M. So I call my mom, told her I made it. Yeah, mama, your son too famous.
What's up, guys? So last night didn't really get a plan for what I really wanted to do. Kind of slept, took a nap that was like 8 hours on accident, so oops. But so came down here early in the morning, see if we can get some reflection shots I sent in before, but it's gonna be pretty hard. The dock isn't all that lit, so hopefully get a few bangers, and once I get down there, I'll show you what it looks like. See you then. So we just got to the dock, and I can already tell like a really cool picture coming up. Here, I'll show you real quick. This will be seen on my Instagram. So, I thought that was somebody back there, but it's just somebody's on the radio. But so we can get a cool scenic shoot from right here, just straight through. Turn on, you can see the lake out there, but it's a little, can't really see it right now. You'll see it in the photos once I send back home. So hopefully get a few good shots out here, and see you back when we get home. See you then. Hey guys, just finished up the shoot here in the Ozarks, so I'm gonna start driving back home, which is like another 9 hours, but luckily I can break it up into 2 days. So snap of my fingers, I'll be in my room. And just like that, we're back in my room. Hopefully you guys enjoyed all the photography, all the video that I took. I think I'm gonna start doing something different, where I'm gonna start videotaping on my iPhone, and when I'm about to take photos, just show you guys what I actually look for when I take photos, different when I'm on the lake, as in the Ozarks, or if I'm just hiking on a trail, what I usually look for, the lighting, what I do for the camera, different things like that. But I did finish all the editing for my photos, and let's get right into it. See you after that.
But he's still armed and dangerous. He'll pop at a stranger. Sipping lean cliche. I still do it anyway. Red or purple in a cup. Which one shall I pick today? Ay, ay. Sipping hard. Gun on me. No need for bodyguard. Aim at your body parts, yeah. Take off your body parts, yeah. I'm swinging when I'm off the ecstasy. That's a Molly part.
Hopefully you guys liked all the videos I did edit and take along the way, but I think I'm also going to turn this into a vlog of the trip instead of just a montage of the different video photography. So started off, something that did happen on the trip is that I did get a rock in the windshield. That sucks, but luckily I am getting it repaired today, so that's good. But if you think turn this into a vlog of the trip that I take or along the way, instead of the montages of where I do take the photography. Leave a comment below, let me know what you think. Other than that, then follow my Instagram as always, Brandon's Adventures right there. If you did like this video, please leave a thumbs up. And if you're not already, subscribe below. See you guys in the next trip.